हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास वंस अगेन। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन द एक्सरसाइज। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न आर्टिकल्स एंड इट्स रूल्स। ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू यूज दिस इन वर्ड। ओके, सो लेट मी टेल यू द यूजेस ऑफ ए एंड द। ए इज यूज फॉर कॉन्सोनेंट साउंड and is used for vowel sound and the is used for unique things. So let's get the video started. Okay, our first question here in the exercise is banana. The first letter of banana is B and B is consonant. So A will come here. Okay, our next question is orange. Orange first letter is O and O is vowel. So and will come here. Our next question is shirt. Shirt's first letter S is consonant, so A will come here. Our next question egg. E-double-G egg. X first letter is E and E is vowel, so N will come here. Okay. Our next question is bird. Bird's first letter B is consonant, so A will come here. Our next question is man. M-A-N, man. Man's first letter is M and M is also consonant, so here A will come. Our next question, Bible. Dash Bible. So Bible is a holy books and it is unique thing, so the will come here. Our next question, Dash Owl. The first letter of Owl is O and O is vowel, so N will come here. Okay. Our next question, Dash Horse. The first letter of horse is H. Okay, and H is consonant, so A will come here. Our next question is ox. Ox first letter is O and O is vowel, so N will come here. Our next question is pen. Pen's first letter P is consonant, so A will come here. Our next question is apple. Apple's first letter is A and A is vowel, so N will come here. Our next question is our. Here N will come. Why? Because the first letter H is silent. Okay, we only pronounce O, U, R, our. So if there any word which is having H and H is silent, then we have to use N before the words. Okay. Our next question, sun. S-U-N, sun. The sun is a unique thing. There is only one sun in our solar system. So, the will come here. Our next question, dash moon. Moon is also a unique thing because there is only one moon on our earth. So, the will come. Our next question is MLA. So here N will come. How? Because while we pronounce M, while we pronounce M, the vowel sound is coming. M. While we pronounce M, A sound is coming. And A is vowel, so N will come here. If any abbreviation, the first letter, if it pronounce like vowel, then we use N. Okay, our next question, utensils. Here, utensils first letter is U and U is vowel, but A will come here because here, when we pronounce utensil, consonant sound is coming, so we use A. Okay, our next question, honest man. Here also H is silent. Okay, H is silent. We only pronounce O-N-E-S-T, honest man. So N will come here. Okay. Our next question is Gita. Gita is a holy book. Okay, and it is unique. So the will come here. The Gita. Our next question is Rajasthan Patrika. So it is a name of newspaper. It is also unique. Da will come here. Okay. Our next question is ear. The first letter of ear is E and E is vowel. So N will come here. Our next question is MP. It is also abbreviation. When we pronounce M, vowel sound is coming. So N will come here. And MP dash Chambal. Chambal is a name of a river. Okay. Okay. Dao will come here. Why? Because it is unique. Our next question is aeroplane. The first letter of aeroplane A is vowel, so N will come here. Okay, students. I hope you have understood the uses of A in the words or in sentence. So for today's video lesson, only this much. Thank you. Have a nice day.